I am Lieutenant General Jay Prakash Nehra, and I had the privilege of serving in the Madras Regiment of Indian Army for a little over 40 years. And I retired in October 2014 as Deputy Chief of the Indian Army. What's a soldier's duty is to safeguard the interests of the country even at the peril of his life. The way they are nurtured, they are trained, and they are led, that propels them to give up their life willingly, cheerfully for the cause of the nation. Of course it is the soldier's duty, but it is for rest of us to honor and respect that sentiment.